here's why it's so tricky. Because you can actually come here and experience a full-on one of these young, hot things in a catch-and-release way.
Right.
But you just need to know that it's just use. You're never going to have a long, sustained, love-based relationship with her.
Right.
And she even might marry you. God forbid. I don't wish that upon anyone.
Right.
Because at the end of the day, it's going to be horrible for you, I promise. I hear the stories every week. You know, so that is the lure of chasing the wrong young, beautiful skirt. How you doing, Aaron?
Very good, Joe. How you doing?
You look like a happy man.
Thank you so much.
Hey, guys, we're sitting in the office in Sumy, Ukraine, and I have a victim here, I mean a co-host here, to talk about one of the biggest topics out there that nobody wants to talk about. It's the elephant in the room.
Right.
Why do us dudes come to Ukraine and chase the wrong skirt? Why do we fall into the age gap trap? What do you think, Aaron?
I think the answer might be personal. It will change from person to person.
You think?
I think.
Come on!
But we're all men. We all have this cave instinct behavior. Absolutely.
Exactly.
We have to do those not very smart things, and then we learn from our mistakes, and then we do better things.
Some of us learn from our mistakes.
Some of us. Right on.
And that is the trick. Yeah, yeah. We fall off the bike like when we're a kid,
right?
We get the scars, the scrapes, and put the Band-Aid on and get back on, and hopefully we learn our lesson.
Right on.
I mean, yeah, that's the thing about us dudes is we're very visual. We're such a sucker for the beauty.
Absolutely.
And this is the trickiest thing. Well, first, before I say what's the trickiest part, you know, the online game is a fantasy world, right? These are all Photoshop pictures of hot young things, 22, 25,
right,
that aren't, trust me, guys, these girls are not interested in 50-year-olds,
no, right?
Because this whole industry is set up to scam us naive men, as we're called. But the reality is, when you come here, and Aaron, this is why your experience here, being living in Sumy for the last month, is invaluable. When you come here, Aaron's going to share his story, his catch and release story, a little bit about how it actually can be your reality. But it's tricky. Aaron will explain. If you could share, Aaron.
Absolutely. Well, I'm 49, and you can meet easily. You can set up a date very easily with a young, beautiful 25 years old. Something that would never happen in the United States.
Yeah, you'd be arrested for chasing that skirt.
In my neighborhood, people will call police on you. It's just not going to happen.
You're Virginia, right?
Arlington, Virginia,
yeah.
Correct. Very conservative, very, very different state of mind. But here, this is a very easy task. It's accessible. You can do it. Now, the question is this why you're coming to Ukraine or no? This is the biggest question, I think, because they are accessible. It is available. You can date young girls. But you don't wanna spend your life with a very somebody who's half of your age. It's just not gonna fly.
It's not reality,
no,
is it?
No.
I mean, and Aaron, if you could share a little bit your experience, like you had a full-on relationship. What was your experience? How did you experience her? Was she genuine? Why was she with you? And stuff like this, if you don't mind sharing.
Well, I had, I can pick up two examples. One was genuine, one was not. And it is, it was kind of a very steep curve for me to learn all this, because I just landed in the country, and despite of all these linguistic barriers and difficulties, so you have to read people's mind, and you have to filter, and you have to find your path to not booby trap yourself. So it's a lot of task at the same time, and actually it's impossible. Even if you are the best soldier in the world, you cannot just fight all these different fronts at the same time alone. You need help. And to come back to your question,
Oh, I thought you were trying to get off the hook on that one, honestly. But don't worry, I'll bring you back.
They
got shackles on him here. He can't go anywhere.
The catch and release is the one that is keep asking you favors. Buy me this, buy me that. Take me to this restaurant, fill out my credit card, buy a trip for my family member who wants to go see somebody somewhere.
That was the one that got me. Pay for my credit card, right. Will you? Please,
right.
Aaron?
Right.
Yeah. So right. you know this girl's not serious about you. It's a use
situation. It's absolutely right? Use, but you let yourself to be used because you are on the learning curve. It's okay. You go to a restaurant, the most expensive restaurant here, never going to cost you more than $40 for two people. It's nothing. But in any way, it's not something that you want to spend your life with someone like this.
Yeah. And like I say, if a woman, a Ukrainian woman, was sitting here with us right now, she calls it a use relationship.
Right on.
You know, she's using you for however she can get a financial benefit. And, right. You know, you using her, you know, youth or sexuality, you know, and you're doing something that you couldn't even dream of back home.
That's right.
And this is why, guys, we're talking about this in a raw and real way. This is the elephant in the room,
right,
that nobody wants to talk about. And that is, on the one hand, it's an industry based on scamming older men, 50-ish right. plus, by the lure, the hook of the young, you know, half your age, beautiful girl in Ukraine.
Absolutely.
And it's all scams online. But here's why it's so tricky. Because you can actually come here and experience a full-on one of these young, hot things in a catch-and-release way.
Right.
But you just need to know that it's just use. You're never going to have a long, sustained, love-based relationship
right.
with her.
Right.
And she even might marry you, God forbid. I don't wish that upon anyone.
Right.
Because at the end of the day, it's going to be horrible for you, I promise. I hear the stories every week. You know, so that is the lure of chasing the wrong young, beautiful skirt.
But I think, it's my personal opinion, people might not like that, but the problem is not coming from the Ukrainian girls. The problem is coming from the image portrayed by a lot of 50-ish men. They are, the fantasy in the man's mind is bigger than in the mind of these girls. If they don't promote it, this thing is never going to get out of the control. I think these men are coming and they're throwing money on this, and they are indirectly promoting this. And this is why we are where we are. $2.5 billion industry of scam and catch and release and all kind of crazy things.
I agree. It's been perpetuated by this massive Goliath industry,
right,
that deludes men to believe that they can have a sexy girl half his age.
Absolutely.
That is a reality.
Absolutely.
That's a double-edged sword, because on the one hand, it is a scam because that's a whole other rabbit hole to go down, but these
right.
are just pictures of beautiful girls on the internet.
Right.
You're not ever talking to her.
Right.
Almost never. You're talking to an employee of the agency
right.
by the paper letter and the chat and the video chat. It's all a ruse.
Right.
But like I say, you know, it's perpetuated by this, and then it deludes men to believe that they can come here and have this. So that's why I always say, guys, when you come, know what you want.
Right.
You know, do you want a fling? You
right.
know, or do you want, like all of my clients, they're serious guys like
right.
Aaron here,
right,
that wants to find a lady for love, connection, and hopefully ever after marriage, you know?
Absolutely. Absolutely. But you say something very important here, Joe.
Okay.
They have to come. They have to come because it's very easy to get trapped through the screen, through the computer, through the web pages, or translation, or phone calls. All those things. Everything that is digitized and sent back and forth,
it's bullshit.
Yeah, absolutely, it's bullshit, and
but
it can be manipulated.
It's a huge tip, guys, Aaron is saying. Basically, you gotta get your butt on a plane and come to Ukraine. Get offline. That's the biggest piece of advice anybody that's gonna be honest with you can give you. Even just come like Aaron has. well, we'll wrap this clip up called Chasing the Wrong Skirt. And we'll come back on with part two with Aaron in just a minute, and he'll share his experience, why he came to Ukraine, what he's up to. Okay, so we'll be back on video part two coming up in just a minute.
Thank you, Joe.
Yeah. Talk to you in 1 minute.
Absolutely.
Stand by for this commercial break.